A few roster moves in the desert as the Cardinals have signed former JSU wide receiver Rico Richardson. Richardson entered the NFL as a rookie free agent in 2013 with the Chiefs. Now, the Natchez native spent time with the Texans and Tennessee Titans. He amassed nearly 3,000 yards and 26 touchdowns at JSU. Terms for the deal have not been disclosed.